question.
I'll do this one, Amy.
What's your question? What is this sheep's name?
I think this one has a number.
This is sheep number 1129.
How many sheep do you have down there?
1,130.
That's a lot.
They have 250 down there, which is why they don't have each their own name. They have a number.
That would be a lot of names. Another question.
Here we go.
Sheep or black? There's a question. Yes, sir. Where did the sheep come from? Well, the most immediate answer is these sheep came from the Pines Farm down in Maple Valley. And they are Romney sheep. And the Romney breed came from England.
And there are
sheep there from all over the world, and they have different characteristics. And some sheep don't have any wool. They have some hair. They look a lot like a goat, but they're sheep. If you do the old Google on sheep, you can see how many different breeds there are, and they're various adapted to the regions that they're grown in.
Yeah.